Hello, in this video I will show you how to make a payment online through the NLU portal. We'll begin here on the portal sign-in page. You can reach this page by opening up any modern web browser and going to my.nl.edu. Once you're here, enter your username and your password, then click login. The first thing that you may need to do when you sign into the portal is find your student ID number, which you'll need later on. In order to find your student ID number, you can just scroll down to the very bottom of the page here and click on this link right here, View Your Library and NLU ID. That's going to launch an additional tab here where you will see your student ID number listed. I've blurred mine out to protect privacy. Once you have that number written down somewhere, you can close this tab to return to the portal homepage and scroll back to the very top of the page. Now to pay my bill, I'm going to go ahead and click on the My Services tab here. And then I click on the NLU Self-Service link. And finally, I click on the Student Services tab. Here I find two options related to my bill. The first is the View Bill option. If you're an incoming student and you're only here to pay your deposit, you won't have a current bill to view. The second option is the online payment system option, and when you're ready to pay your bill, you can use that option to begin the payment process. So let's say that I'm an incoming student and I'm here to pay my deposit. I'm going to go ahead and click on the online payment system link. In the select a term drop-down menu, I'm going to go ahead and select the current term, or the appropriate term. So I'll go ahead and select fall 2017 here. I'll click submit. In the payment amount field, I'm going to go ahead and enter $50, which is the deposit fee for incoming students. And I click submit. And that's going to launch us into the online payment system. Here we need to follow a simple three-step process to complete our payment. In the first step here, I'm just going to enter some demographic information about myself, including the student ID number that we found a little bit earlier on. First name, last name, email address, and mailing address. So I will take just a moment here to fill out all of this information and we will be right back. Okay, and with all of that information now filled out, I go ahead and click continue to move on to step number two. In step number two here, I'm going to provide my payment information. So I plan to use a credit card to make my payment here, so I'll just select that option. And the page then refreshes to show me the fields that I'm going to need to fill out. Now for this demo, I'm not actually going to submit a payment here, but if I were, I'd go ahead and just fill out the required information here. I'd scroll down and make sure that my billing address is correct. And finally, I'd scroll down to the bottom of the page. Here, I'll want to make sure that the amount is correct. You remember that this is the $50 that I entered a little bit earlier on. If this amount is not correct or is not the amount that you'd like to pay the university, you'll need to click on this link right here, Return to Student Services, to return to the Student Services page and restart this process. If that number is correct, click I agree, and then click Continue to move on to step number three. At this point, a pop-up window should appear. Verify your payment information, agree that you've read the terms and conditions, and then click Submit. Within a few seconds, your successful payment should be applied to your student account. If you entered an email address, you should receive an email receipt of your payment. And that wraps up this video for making an online payment through the NLU Student Portal. I hope this video was informative for you, and thank you for watching.